Hello guys, I'm going to camp, so I'm currently changing. It is 4:15 in the morning, so we're soon about to leave, but I'm gonna calmly just change, clean my glasses and all that stuff, and then we're gonna leave. So we're on the
we've made it. Now I'm currently at New South Wales. Mummy, technically I'm at New South Wales. And now I'm in camp. There, I was in New South Wales. Now if I walk past this sign, now I'm in camp.
Let's take the Canberra one. Welcome to Canberra. Huh? Yeah. Huh?
Step careful, right? Stay away from the road.
Yep.
Away was the car. I didn't tell you from the...
Welcome to
us. Leave the engine running.
This is me while editing it. I don't have any description on the food, but here's how I can describe it to you. The waffles and syrup were very, for this the first day, the waffles and syrup were good mixed together. The sausages with maple syrup, they're okay, but I couldn't eat them properly. One slid onto the ground, so they were properly hanging with the knife. And then hash browns were good, but the bacon said had some weird taste. The apple juice was good, but had weird taste. On the second day, the last day, I had pancakes, 3 pancakes, syrup and butter on it. Hash browns, but I didn't really finish them. Sausages, yep. And what else? Kiwi. And that was all. So overall, the food at the hotel was about 9.9 out of 10. Hope that explains everything.